Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Vithula. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul. Another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
How many Nazgul are here? We have a better chance against them together.
That's good.
Thank you.
will stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
We should stick together, Ranger. Stay by my side. I know the way. The ring wraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
We have a lot more to eat. Stop staring at the sky. It's not gonna tell you nothing.
Yeah, true. Plus, it hurts me.
Why? Elf!
Enough of your truck!
To destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
There's a forest where there's so many snakes. The ground is alive.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you. A special fate awaits the Ringmaker. Watch as I massacre your followers.
He has robbed us of our followers.
Knows this. caverns of the Witch King, you will become this.
The light of Galadriel repels his darkness.
Has been done to you. Kneel before your king.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?